According to a news report this morning, which I'm sure you have all seen, it was reported that more than 130 Secret Service agents are infected or quarantining in the wake of Trump's reckless campaign schedule. 130 Secret Service agents.
The biggest stories, the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.